Happy Friday, everyone. Today we're going to be showing you guys how we bale Bear Brite copper at our scrapyard in Columbia, PA. So Bear Brite is really the top dog when it comes to the coppers. It's free from any impurities, and we're really looking for that nice shiny color when we're talking about Bear Brite. It also is single-stranded and doesn't have any insulation on it whatsoever. And as Todd and I were baling this, we actually saw a little piece of white tarp right there stuck in between the Bear Brite, so we had to make sure to get that out before we continued baling. So what we did was actually walked over to the other side of the baler, made sure the whole machine was locked out and tagged out, and that the baler was completely de-energized and couldn't be turned on again. And we climbed in the chamber door and was able to actually, as you'll see here, get this little piece of tarp out that was tucked in underneath there. And just look at this raw strength here, guys. Just pure power. I know my man Colby Card Fitness will be proud of me for getting this thing out. Gave that piece of tarp a little stomp out of frustration. And then we walked over, climbed the stairs, and continued on bailing, guys. So Bear Brite copper is around 99% copper, guys. So almost as pure as you can get. And it's used in a wide variety of industries, such as electrical and plumbing businesses. And it's also a good conductor of heat and electricity. So that's really why these industries are using it so much. And people really are looking for it nowadays. And after we got it in its bale form, we started to strap it up just to try to prevent as many of those pieces from falling on the ground as possible. And yeah. Here's the little progression of me doing that. And here's my man Todd just admiring all that Bear Brite copper. And I think we were actually able to get a little wave out of him. There we go. That's always nice to see. And I may have made a little bit of a mistake here in this next clip, guys. I accidentally knocked off my man Mikey Smith's hat. I don't know how it happened. I picked it up right away, but he wasn't mad at me though, so all was well. But it is his birthday tomorrow, guys, so make sure to wish him a happy birthday in the comments, and I'll be sure to show him. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure everyone to have an awesome Memorial Day weekend, and we'll see you in the next one, guys. Thank you for watching.